So we have a surface, sphere of radius R.